here. Keep your car in the forest thing. Yeah. Did you get your dude to chop the blocks down for you? Yeah, no. Apparently. Yeah, I literally started building a defensive wall and I was like, okay, so I'm not gonna do a defensive wall, just like literally walked off and started doing other shit. Like, I got like 5 logs in and I'm like, fuck, at least let us put a blueprint down so we can just lift logs out of that. Yeah, the build, like, because you can do the build like a house with a blueprint, but fuck, there needs to be a few more blueprints, eh? Like, vents and shit like that. Because, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, so like, I didn't even get that far. Yeah. Oh my god, are you in a run at the moment? Sweet. Yeah. It shouldn't be that hard, but fucking, yeah. Like, it's cool having a dude that can clear an area and chop down trees and shit. That's sick, because you get logs and shit easier and it takes the mundane out. But like, come on, like, yeah. Starting to research my bomber finally now. Well, yeah, it's the one with that 5,000 kg bomb, so I just want it literally for supporting my tanks and thing, but I've been using my fighters to unlock it, if you get what I mean. Yeah. And the other thing that really fucks me off, hold I for changing weapons and shit and go to your backpack or whatever. Fuck that. Yeah. Dude, in real life, you'd pull out what you wanted. You're not gonna have to pull your backpack out and go, do I want this? No. If you have it strung like somewhere, you know where it is, you're just gonna pull your axe out. Especially with cannibals around, like, you'll have one weapon ready to go, right? Fucking hell, eh? Yeah. They'll get feedback and shit, hey, and then sort it out. Yeah. That was me for ages, eh? Fuck, it took me so long to get some fucking beans back up. I think it was boats that made all my money, eh? But the... Oh, yeah. Crack up. But the, we can't even get fucking games in the boats thing now, what? Oh, yeah. I seem to sit here waiting. No. How can you see that? Do you just hover over? Oh, yeah. The exact same ones as you. I didn't like them at first, but now they seem to be my best planes, eh? Yeah. Yeah. It just... Yeah. No, fuck no. I haven't unlocked it. I need like 20,000 points. A little bit. Get a bit of height and have a look. Yeah, there's a P-51 on the right as well. There's definitely something massive out there, eh? Oh yeah, P-25. Yeah. Yes. I'm gonna go for A-36 if I don't get shot from the way. Doesn't look like anyone's turned in. Yeah, I'll hook around once I've shot at this fucker. Got the P-25. Yeah, I'm on the way, but my engine's not very happy. Oh, I just got smoked, but... Can I get a kill in quickly? Turn, buddy! Over there. Sweet. Yeah, we're good. There's two guys behind you guys. Yes, now your team just got everyone else. Yeah, there was definitely someone there. Yeah, it seems all good, the forest, but, yeah. That put those little bullshit things, Yeah. Yeah. That's retarded, but... In the middle of fucking battle. Fuck off. Oh, that hurts. That, it gutted me. These P-47s have got like 650 cals. That's why they like hurt. They suck at flying, but then when they hit you, it's like fucking all over. Got like 5. Yeah. Oh, 15 G's, that was a bit excessive. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it's shitty AI. It's fucking awesome, eh? They actually take a bit of punching, eh, bombers? Yeah, they did bomber eaters, eh? They're like all around you, sort of, somewhere. I think you got 2 on you. 3. 2 on you. Well, was. One just fucked up and hit the ground. Nice, thank you all. This fucker looks like he's smoking, eh, too. There's a junker there, like a JU. it's above us. What are you? No, that's what I did. It's a P-40F. I'm just dropping back into the sea. Fuck off, buddy. Whoa, I could have critical hit on him, but now I'm fucking... Maybe. Nice. Fuck, I did rubbish. I only got 3 kills, I'm pretty sure. Kevin was just messaging me that he went out for a fish, and like he'd been telling me that like his fishing spot that he got from like a dude that's fished it for like 50 years has been like put on YouTube, and then like I was just watching YouTube and literally saw the video came up in my playlist or whatever and sent it to him, and he's like, yeah, we're out there today, and it was like fucking 20 boats. It's like so good, but that's fucking Auckland for you, eh? Yeah, but then any spot you show J-Dog, bro, he goes and get like tells everyone he works with and like takes Zion and shit there, so it's like, just, yeah, there's only certain people that actually like keep spots nowadays, eh, they're just, yeah. What the fuck is that X thing there, X5S that's turning in? Fuck off, cunt. Shame if you smoke him. Yeah! Fuck it, take that, thank you. That's so good. Nice. Hey, all good. Roger. Yeah. No shit! Oh my god! Cool. What are they up to? Oh wow! P-34, is that what you're talking about? Yeah, what is he? F-190, he should get it. There's another one heading towards it, surely. Yeah, and some more B-25s and shit coming in too. That's a pretty good shot, eh? With your fucking gunner. Yo. Yeah. Yeah, I'm probably gonna hit that B-25 lower right. Just cause I'm not... I'm just gonna dive to my death for this one. Oh my god, fucking aim, you idiot. They fucking hurt when you let them hit you though, eh? Yeah, it's like a little plane of it's dead though, eh? F110, if I can. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, I got fucking fuel leaks and shit. AI shit out there. Oh, so good. Flying with two of us, because it's like if one of us doesn't get it, the other one like smokes it. I think you got a Fockle 190 coming in on you. Oh, he's heading straight for me. That's what the LT's here anyway. P-38 and Hurricane. Really? I always, if I see a biplane, I like instantly target it, because I'm like, you can't let it get kills, like... Nice. B-63 coming in. How fast are those 63s? Oh yeah, so you're going down. That's not good. Yeah. You're looking right there, yes.
Who's coming?
Oh my god, there's a swarm. Fuck off. I hate those hit-ons, eh, because they're just so, like, risky. Oh yeah, I'm good. Sweet bird, catch around, man.